safety to take out and use your larger laptop devices so long as you can remain seated and buckled in. That ding dong is just an indication that we are at above 10,000 feet at this time. That was not the seatbelt sign turning off. We ask everyone to remain seated and buckled in while the sign is on. And again, remember, no forming of a line in here for the forward lavatory near the cockpit door. Flight attendants are instructed to be seated and buckled in until we hear further notice. We do hope to be able to do a service on this flight. So again, if you could have your drink order in mind, we greatly appreciate that. Please don't ring that call button unless you have an emergency. Flight attendants are buckled in as well. Thank you.